Right. Oh, there we go. Thank you. So there's a few things I've been meaning to say to the world. Let me start with wear sunscreen. Do I keep talking? Also, be kind to your mother. You'll miss her when she's not around. And be good to your brothers and your sisters and to people, most especially who are struggling in the world, because they need you. How's that? Is that good advice? Should I keep talking? Keep talking? Other life advice. You can harness your nervous energy and change it into excitement. And if you're scared to make the leap into something unknown that you've always wanted, just realize that the pain of not doing it is far greater than the pain of going for it and failing. What other words of advice do I have for the world? Should I just keep talking? Are we good? Okay. Yeah. If I had advice for the women of the world, being a woman, I know the struggles and the joys of being a woman very well. I would say don't forget your softness, because there is power in softness when applied firmly with absolute conviction. For the men of the world, I would say don't forget your softness, because a lot of times I know that you, in fact, are urged from an early age. All the way to Jordan Road, next street over. Main Street, or 89A. Oh, first. They're no more qualified than you. Actually, they were just a little bit braver. So that's what I would say to the children of the world, is just don't let go of your dream, and don't be afraid to tell people and declare your dream to yourself and to the world. And again, always don't be afraid to fail. Failing is painful, but it soon turns into wisdom after that present moment, after the initial sting. It's really not a big deal. And what else would I say? To people who struggle with depression, I would say find your belly button and press it. Because I just found out that about 50% of the produced in your body actually is produced in your intestines. And we always think it's a brain chemistry thing, but really I believe it, I heard it's only like 5 to 10% of the serotonin produced in your body is produced in the brain. So it's not a brain dysfunction. It's a dysfunction of the intestines or your core. So by really familiarizing yourself with the core. Oh, I have to respond to an urgent text message. Can I?
Test 1, 1, 1, 2. This is a mic test. 1, 2. Hey, hey. Test, test. Mic test. This is 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2. Test, test. This is mic test.
Test.